to speak that way because your son ran through a door and he's very annoying with that music. You can't even hear the customers asking for the orders.
Oh, I'm sorry. No, no problem. Sorry.
I've found in these situations it's best just to apologize, turn down a smidge, like a smidge, especially if you're not being that loud, and then just get on with it.
To be found. I guess nothing can last forever.